You're all so foolish to assume Kakarot would abandon such a good fight, because the blood of a Saiyan flows too strongly in his veins. And now, as that idiot martyr is becoming a Super Saiyan, his hunger for battle is even greater. Nothing will stop Frieza and Kakarot from fighting. That is, until Namek explodes and they both go out with a bang!